glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He had loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. I have seen him in the watchfires of 100 circling camps. They have builded him an altar in the evening dews and damps. I have read his righteous sentence by the dim and flaring lamps. His day is marching on. Shall deal. Let the hero born of woman crush the serpent with his heel, since my God is marching on. He has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet. Our God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah.
Of wrath spoken of in this song. We have turned away from you and worshiped the idols of pleasure, money, self, and other religions. We mock you, your son, and your ways, calling evil good and good evil. We are a nation filled with violence, immorality, greed, and unfaithfulness. Our schools refuse to acknowledge you as creator. And as a result, we have produced a generation of young people that search for identity in drugs, sex, gangs, even cutting and self-mutilation. And God, our leaders have turned from you. We have denied our destiny and godly heritage, refusing to acknowledge that you formed America for your purposes. We've expelled you and your laws from our schools, businesses, government, and public places. But Lord, we believe that in wrath you remember mercy, that mercy triumphs over judgment. So God, we cry out for your mercy and your love and grace. Please forgive us and send a great spiritual awakening to America. Lift the veil of darkness and deception off of us. Give us righteous leaders, God, and laws that honor you once again. Give us righteous leaders and laws once again. Send forth your truth and light to America. Send forth your truth and light to America again. In Jesus' name we pray.